I am now at Paetaitu International Hospital. This hospital is located 30 minutes away from the Suvarnabhumi International Hospital, and it has easy access. It's located 4 or 5 minutes walk away from the BTS station Senampau. With 10 specialized centers, this hospital offers a wide range of medical services. All the physicians are accredited by the Medical Council of Thailand and receive training abroad. Paetaitu International Hospital was accredited by the HA and the JCI, which is an international standard for all healthcare providers. Today we have an appointment with Dr. Thilayut, a specialist in IVF consultation. Okay, let's go and meet him. Hi, Dr. Thilayut. Could you tell us about yourself and the reason why you choose to work in this field?
I have been working in the field of the obstetrics and gynecologist for more than 10 years. After that, I have an interest in the infertility, and I did the fellowship training in the reproductive medicine. After that, I still working in this field for treatment for the infertility couple.
Doctor, can you tell us about the service provided in the IVF center here?
Okay. When the couple come to see us, the first thing we do is identify the factors that can cause the infertility. We work up everything, and after we know the result of our work up before, we can give their treatment. And for example, sometimes we found some abnormality on the womb. For example, we have a uterine mass, or we have a ovarian cyst in our center. We can do the laparoscopic surgery. And for the IVF or for the infertility services, we do the IVF, ICSI procedure, laser assisted hatching, PGD and PGS. For the PGD and PGS in our center, we have a PCR for detect the chromosome, the single gene defect, and we can and we have a microarray CGS to detect the chromosomal abnormality as well.
Doctor, why would you recommend the patient to come to receive IVF treatment in Paetaitu International Hospital?
It's one of the most outstanding one. In Paetaitu International Hospital, we have a fully equipped here. We can give you the best services for you. Mm-hmm. But I think the most important thing in our center, our goal of treatment is treat every patient who comes to see us or visit us like our family member. In every step of infertility treatment here, we discuss with the couple together in every step. I explain everything, and I would like them to make decision by themselves, not me decide to her.
Doctor, what is the key to a successful IVF procedure?
The keys of the successful in the IVF procedure is the age of the woman. Some women has a structural defect in reproductive organs, sperm quality, or some parental genetic diseases or other chronic illness. Every factor can have can affect to the IVF outcome. But in my opinion, I think the most important factor is the age of the woman. Mm-hmm. And I would like you, when you want to come to visit us, please prepare yourself. And if you have any diseases, for example, such as BMI hypertension or something, you can treat it and well control before come to see us.
Thank you for your time, Dr. Thilayut. In case you want to consult about IVF or if you have any question, please contact the One Stop service at onestop@paetaitu.com.